you.
I want to have more new items. I don't have any money. Wow. Let's go here. See what I can do in here.
All is for my lord.
It's getting kind of creepy. Why can't I do this? Oh, there's loads to get up. Custom ranks too. Oh, are you serious? Okay. So basically, I can't do anything I want to. All I can do is make a character. What do I make? Why not? Let's make a thief. What, I have 99? Make you an average thief. Ooh, let's see. Cute, tasty, vicious. Oh, a cute one. I can't think of a name. Okay. Let's throw out random anime names. I think that's how you spell it. I watched Inuyasha the other night. Okay.
Ready for me?
Now word from your newest senator. Please take pity on me and give me your vote. Actually, forget the pity, just give me your damn vote.
I'll do my best.
Well, now that's just a straight up threat. But I'm rooting for you anyway. Wow. Okay. That's pretty much all I can do, huh? Okay, return to base then. Important. Cleopatra. Wow. Sound like someone with a speech problem trying to say Cleopatra. Okay, what do I have here that can be useful? Dang. Yeah, I'm selling this. Sell this. I'll sell it too. Just because it says sardine. So it's coconut, this, so this. Guess I'll keep that stuff. See if I can buy something now. There's nothing I want to buy. Sure, I'll buy this for the printing. Okay. And that's that. Maybe I should have bought something for the thief. Oh well. Make sure I don't have to heal. Yep. Okay. Alright. Disaster first.
Eh, the radicals finally showed. I give you props for showing up instead of just running away.
And how dare you bark that nonsense after running away like a cow?
Basically.
Seems like you guys still don't know your place. This is your last chance. Either apologize and surrender, or take a beating and surrender. The choice is yours.
Wow.
Either way, your rebellion ends here, with me laying the smackdown upon you.
Wow.
So take your pick now.
He's still trying to be
ganked. This is it. I won't get a better chance than right now. You better not miss it.
I don't want to die yet. Sir Amiesel, your highness, please help me.
Wow. Everyone, look over there. The warden is determined to take the head of his archenemy, Death Amiesel.
Huh? What?
He's going to risk his own life for the Prinnies. His passion is indubitable. Oh, it's enough to bring tears to my eyes.
Wow.
Does he care for the Prinnies that much?
I won't say a thing, Axel. Take him down so they can play your victory music.
Huh? Is he coming after me?
No, it's a mistake. Ah!
Wow.
Axel!
Oh wow, so he falls over in slow motion.
You rascal. How could you do that to Warden Axel?
I'm sorry. I wasn't thinking. Huh. But wait. This ain't right. My weapon shouldn't...
Warden Axel. You'll always live on in my heart.
Axel,
sounds like
I shall carry on your legacy.
He kills people.
I shall release those damn Prinnies in your name!
So the stars fall like the contract
with
the Dark and Black.
You guys are rebelling against the Corruptorment for the Prinnies?
Yeah, so?
I'm like, yeah.
Are you stupid? Prinnies are just the rotten souls of humans. How could you risk your lives for them? You're totally whack! This is ridiculous!
Who said we're whack?
You still don't understand, huh? I pity you, rascal.
Sit Say what?
You know, this kid is crazy.
Allow me to explain. There is a path that I must follow, no matter what others say to me. The path to believing in myself. This battle isn't about the Prennies. This battle is about keeping the promise that I made. This is a battle for sardines!
Figured as much.